This one is the rotator. You can turn it left and right and move left and right. That's different from rotator. You just actually have to hold it. Just leave your thumb on there, then tilt the ice out. There you go. And if you take your thumb off here, see, it just goes into hover mode. Now, raise, put your thumb on here and raise and push it up. That's what makes it climb and descend. Well, as long as it's pointed the way you want it.